Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 50-over match between Northamptonshire and Middlesex. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Morning, Slats, and welcome, everyone. I'm hoping for a good match here. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. I would expect either captain to bat first. The pitch is going to deteriorate a lot over the course of this match. A crucial toss to win.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Well, that's the obvious decision, winning the toss and batting first. And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Yep.
Great way to start the innings. Miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yeah.
Going with pace now.
Yes.
Bonus.
Nice fielding there. Good return. And a single taken.
Hey!
He's trapped in front there. Chance here. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Not sure how the batsman survived that.
Yep, yep.
Nice shot, that one.
Yes.
Bowler.
And two runs added.
Bowler beating them all ends up there. Swing and a miss. Nice shot.
Yeah.
Nicely played. One run there. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plays that defensively. Good ball. They take the single.
Yeah.
Bowler.
And that's four.
batsman didn't know where that was going.
The new batsman. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Kept quiet in that over. Big shout for that one.
Yeah!
A big breakthrough there, cutting short an innings that looks set for big figures. Well, the bowler will be really happy to see the back of this batsman. He was playing really well out there.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number four.
Going with spin now.
The leg spinner coming on to bowl.
Yes.
Another run added to the score. What a delivery. Draws the edge.
And that's a single.
Wait on it. Yep.
Another really good over there. And they get back for the second.
Huge appeal.
And they go through for one.
No shot offered. Good bowling in that over. The wall coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Waiting. Waiting.
The wall has done well in that over.
Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball. And they get a single there.
Yes.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
One more to the score.
Oh, well up.
They take a single.
They take a single.
Wait.
Four runs added in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yeah, mate.
One run added. One run taken.
Wait. Yeah, mate.
And a single taken.
And two runs added.
Yep.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. Two runs there.
Wait there.
Make it back against some great work in the field, that's out.
The player departing the field, one out, 4-11.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Wait there.
Yep.
Good over. Bowling really well there. The wicket in their last over now means they just need one.
He's off the mark.
Yeah, catch.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yes.
Ball's in.
And that's a single.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Wait.
Good bowling. The batting side failed to survive the overs and are all out. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.